Today, we become legends.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Don't do it,
Artemis.
I said no, but I want to.
Don't do it,
Artemis.
But no, I want to.
Leroy!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Hello, my north friend. Would you like to partake in a raid of the peasant lands, brother?
Of course!
Really?
No.
This is a prime example of when I would surrender.
I'm already Widowmaker.
I'll be
Baxter.
Baxter.
You're Redwood Winston. I wanna be Winston. I guess I'll be him. I'm already Merlin!
I'm gay!
I don't understand
Jelana,
but stop that shit.
Oh my god!
Gang, right blade!
Hey guys, here we go, Roblox Loco.
Sauce. Michael here, and today we are going to talk about Yanni.
I am more powerful than you could ever imagine.
And yet with all that, you choose to do nothing but
create broken gods.
The brainstorm to make the motherfucking brain warm. A strange form, some kind of lyrical. Biggie the bastard.
I've made a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Like 11's about 8:30, 9, 10, max 10, the shit's never.
Gom 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 gom, they have a DC, let's siege voice, ha 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 ha.
Boom, bop, pow.
That's how I got the weed spot. I shot Tread in the head, took the bread in the...
I thought we were friends.
As did I.
Lamb spread.
Nope.
Do it. So don't resist, or you might miss Christmas. So you better grab your pistol, cause if you sit still, I'm...
Hello guys, my name is Baba Yaga, and I'm here today to drop a deal of a property onto your head. I mean drop a deal of a property into your hands.
And this, what you doing, is to go even further beyond.
Yeah!
I'm as solid as a rock.
He's behind you. Run, run, run. He's behind you. Run, 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 run.
I'm coming.
Basically, what I'm trying to say is
King Arthur has become an epidemic.
Damn, that shit good.
I'm gonna book these two delinquents.
I don't understand why I'm still getting hate.
Well, what is that? What is that? What is it? Oh, no, not the
birds.
Not the
birds.
Ah! I'm losing my eyes!
Ah! Welcome back, cunts, to another episode of So, you want to hear another story, huh? One where the very fate of the game hangs in the balance? You don't? Tush it, I want to rant. First, there was the solo lane menace, tanky boys squashing all the squishies into the ground. But darkness breeds darkness, and what was stirring on the other side of the map was a force even more sinister. Fucking executioner kin size hold left click, boys, let's go!
New challenger.
Oh my god, he is low health, I must kill him. Gong 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 gong.
Hold up! Wait a minute!
Round two. Fight!
It's time to start running!
Gotta cancel that.
A few moments later.
Wait a minute, what the hell?
Come on guys, we can win this thing. I know you're all 0 and 10, and I have more kills than all of you, plus I'm Ganesh, but we can do it if we just work together.
I'm losing the 1v1 cause of my boomer aim. Fucking jungle diff.
Get the fuck out of my lane and let me farm you monkeys. I'm tired of triple splitting every single wave.
Dude, just take my speed.
Me solo laner. Me smash. Me not die. Ever. Hunter? Think can kill me. I press thorn. No more ADC.